let's turn Froot Loops into a latte. Because why not? Froot Loops. Milk. And then let them soak in that little milk tub for like an hour.
Ooh, mummy.
Strain and smush out all that fruity-tooty goodness. Steam and pour.
I thought I would hate this a lot more than I do. If you like Froot Loops, you should try it. 6 out of 10. Copy you.